You were gonna get married again?
Who brought that on?
I'm just making small talk.
I don't know. Maybe. Never showed much aptitude for it.
Guess if the girls chase me like they chase you, I'd stay single too.
What are you talking about?
I remember the girls always chase you since you were 12.
Like hell.
Ava Crowder? You're gonna tell me she didn't chase you?
She didn't have to.
Remember your mama's laugh?
She had a good one.
She always hoped you and me would get closer. Maybe things would be different now if we had.
Well, I guess that ain't our way.
You should get married again. Not living like this.
What's going on, Arlo? Keep checking your watch.
Just wondered how long I've been a prisoner here.
That all, huh?
That's it.
We never had much in common, you and me, but that doesn't mean I don't have regrets.
Put the gun down. When are they coming?
They're waiting outside. How long you known?
Well, Arlo, in truth, I think I've always known.
This isn't something I wanted to do, son.
No. But don't call me that. What's the plan?
For me to shoot you in the leg. Bo wants to take your life.
Then what happens?
Where is he?
Drop your guns, fellas. This is Deputy Marshal Raylan Givens. I'm gonna need an ambulance and a coroner. Hey,